48 million Americans use food stamps, 800,000 in Ohio, 46,000 here in Lucas County, and some are costing you money.
Unfortunately, when you have a situation like this, it hurts everybody.
Find out how Tuesday at 11, 1380 C Action News.